ladies.
Out!
I tell you, Chowder, it's not easy being a babe magnet.
Hey, Mahjongg doll, how come Truffles won't let me eat the meviled eggs?
Cause that's what women do. They keep you from having what you want.
But it looks so tasty.
And it is. It's the most tasty hors d'oeuvre ever. But let me tell you something about my wife. And it's important you understand. Very important. She takes her Mahjong game seriously. Very seriously. When she plays, she turns into a beast. A beast I call Mahjongosaur. Remember, Chowder, being a professional means having patience. Sleep tight, and tomorrow you can have all the meviled eggs you want. Creamy, delicious meviled eggs. Good night.
Hey, Kimchi, what do you suppose meviled eggs taste like? I'll bet they taste awesome. Okay, I'm not gonna think about it anymore. Not one more thought. Ah! Why is it so hot in here? Meviled. My pillow. Whoops, my pillow fell. Whoops, my pillow fell again. Whoops. 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 Whoops.
So my husband says to me, he says, "Empanada, does my eye look swollen?" Well, normally it's hard to tell because he has those beady eyes.
Mm-hmm, they sure are beady.
He gets that from his dad's side of the family.
Fix that.
But when I looked, he was right.
Zoop him.
His eye was the size of a Yurgle's foot. I said to him, Red Dragon, I said, "What did you do to your eyes?"
Well, he must have rubbed something in it.
That's what I asked him.
Five crack.
Oh, I need that.
I asked, "Honey, did you rub something in it?"
What'd he say?
Said he didn't. Well, to make a long story short, it turns out he's allergic to the color puce.
My husband became allergic too. He throws up whenever he looks at me.
Wait, I thought I heard something.